ถัดไปค่ะเป็นการบรรยายในหัวข้อสารเคลือบฟิล์มบางนาโนสำหรับบรรจุภัณฑ์และเทคโนโลยีพลังงานนะคะโดยดร.จิรศักดิ์กมลช่วงศูนย์นาโนเทคโนโลยีแห่งชาติสวทช.ค่ะเชิญค่ะ
Thank you. Good morning. My name is จิรศักดิ์กมลช่วง from the Nanotech. Today I would like to talk in the subject of nano coating material for packaging and energy technologyIn the research topic is the feasibility study of high barrier coating from solution-based coating. For the food packaging, the food packaging serves as a physical barrier that prevents the food from the interacting with the its surrounding, such as microorganisms, dust, moisture, light, and gases. If the food exposed to this factor, it can lead to the degradation and spoilage. To improve the food packaging or to reduce the spoilage risk, we have developed and formulated a solution-based coating material. This coating is intended for application on the surface of plastic packaging to prevent the permeation of the moisture and oxygen. In this research, we intend to coat on the thin film, such as the polyethylene or PE with the thickness about 25 micron and polyethylene terephthalate or PET with the thickness 12 micron. For the coating material, we provide the polyvinyl alcohol, fatty acid, and graphene. The purpose of this work is to improve the efficiency of food packaging and to improve the barrier property of the PE and PET film and ensure they meet the requirement of water vapor transmission rate or WVTR and oxygen transmission rate or OTR below 1 and competitive analysis of WVTR and OTR between the single layer and multi-layer coating and to preserve the characteristic of the original PE and PET film and develop a strategy for the coating innovative coating solution and coating technique making them suitable for application in industrial scale. Okay, for the coating process, the firstly we prepare the polyvinyl alcohol or PV plus the cross-linking and coat as the base coat on the film and second coat with the S-graphene and the top coat with fatty acid graphene. For the coating technique, we interest in the three techniques including the fold coating, deep coating, and bar coating. The characteristic of thin film coating include the substrate of the either PE or PET film and initial coat with the PV series followed by the second coat of S-graphene and top coat with fatty acid graphene. The transparency of coating film was above 81% and the total thickness was about 40 micron for the PE film and 22 micron for the PET film. For the surface of the coating film show in the same image. The same image show the single layer coating and multi-layer coating. In this picture, we can see the graphene nanoparticles are well dispersed into the film. So the leading significant barrier agent the permeation of the oxygen and the water vapor that improve the barrier efficiency. For the coating efficiency was determined by the two techniques. The first technique is water vapor transmission rate or WVTR and second technique is oxygen transmission rate or OTR. We set the WVTR condition at the temperature of 37.8 degrees C with the relative humidity 90% and set the condition of the OTR with the temperature 23 degrees C and 50% relative humidity. And to summarize the single layer coating shown in this table, the low test of the WVTR was found on the use of the single layer with the fatty acid graphene with the WVTR value about 0.6 for the PE film and 1.3 for the PET film. In the case of the OTR, the low test of OTR was found on the use of PV series, PV02 and PV03 plus graphene with the OTR value in the range of 0.2 to 0.7. This Thiox material can meet the requirement for the WVTR and OTR with below 1. For the multi-layer coating, summarized in this table, The use of the PV series second coat with S-graphene and top coat with fatty acid graphene exhibit the low WVTR in the range about 1.4 to 1.7 gram per square meter per day for the PE film. For the PET film in the range 2.9 to 5.7. In the case of the OTR when we use the multi-layer coating with the PV series second coat with S-graphene and top coat with fatty acid graphene exhibit the value below the 0.3 that meet the requirement. For the conclusion, in this research, we obtained the high efficiency of PE and PET film for food packaging. We achieved the barrier property of the PE with the WVTR and OTR below 1. And by using the single layer coating of the fatty acid graphene for the WVTR and PVC leaf for the OTR. And we achieved the high barrier property with the WVTR and OTR approach to 1 and approach to 0 for the PE film. And the WVTR in the about 2 and OTR about 0.2 for the PET film by using the multi-layer coating with the PV S-graphene and fatty acid graphene. And finally, this type of material can be prepared through the simple method, low toxicity and suitable for industrial scale application and compatible with laminate film. Finally, I would like to thank the industrial product sponsor for funding support. And thank you, SCG Packaging Publish Company, for the co-advisor for the packaging data supporting information and raw material support. And thank you for attention.
ขอบคุณดร.จิรศักดิ์นะคะ